Hi, is it still TV night?
Yes.
Alright, well, I got a present.
What's that?
It's slime.
Ha! Wait, this is slime? Where did you get it?
From the swamp biome.
Witchy the Witch had some slime and she decided to give some to me.
What is this made?
Slime balls and real slimes.
That's why I went to the swamp biome. Because there are a bunch of, there are a bunch of, what's it called? A bunch of slimes.
And Witchy the Witch lives there too.
Witchy the Witch.
The famous witch.
There's a slime on your head. There's some slime on your head. I have slime on my head! It looks funny!
Yeah, well, it's still TV night, so we gotta watch TV. Yeah, my dog, I'm giving him I'm putting some medicine in his treats because he's low on iron. I don't mean like iron in your mind, like the iron in your body. So. I'm a snow golem, I don't have iron. I don't have iron because I'm undead. I have iron, I don't have iron because I'm just bones. I do, Enderman, I have diamond.
Really?
Yeah, because I'm an Enderman.
Yeah, I do. Because I'm living. I'm alive.
Guys, okay. What's on?
I don't know.
You still got slime on your head.
Oh, okay.
I wonder what's on.
Wait. Man, I wish it was a movie.
No.
Are they wiggling? I answered that question and it was no.
I'm funny.
You're not funny.
What do you mean you want to buy them a pair of food bikinis, but you're not sure if the milk is on?
What?
That's what you just described with your hands. Okay, first, you don't have ears. And secondly, this is what people do when they want to get out of a conversation without being mean.
Well, I think it's a little bit confusing.
How absolutely confusing? I'm late, I've got a job, I need to hurry. I might call you, but I definitely won't.
You missed it! No. I'm a butt. You're a butt. Why did you say you're a butt? Why is there a black hand right there? It's like, I have a big nose. We don't care. I don't have a nose at all.
Me neither.
Yeah, I'm a skeleton. I wish Slimy was here. He enjoys this stuff. Yeah, I'm here.
The thing, there's no scary movies on. Yeah, creepy. I'm hungry. There's stuff over there. Oh. Wait, did it say the A word? No, it didn't. No, it didn't. Okay, good. I don't like swear words. This Living Plush series isn't even supposed to swear, it's for kids. Oh. No! Okay, fine. If you like swearing, then we'll kick you out of the Living Plush series. Oh, fine. You are a piece. You are. I. Oh, fine. I won't do anything. Then go to your room and lock. And I'll lock the door. And I'll throw slime at your face. Don't knock the slime off my head, please. Doggo, what are you doing? Doggo! No, not you, Doggo. My dog. My name is Doggo. Not today. No, I said not today. We just want a calm night. No. Get out of here. That's not! It's not on my head, okay. It's a pie. It looks like a pie. Hey. I'm a creeper. I'm a slime creeper. Diarrhea! Ew. It's not diarrhea. Anyway. It's diarrhea on my head. It's diarrhea on my head. Diarrhea on my head. Diarrhea. That's disgusting. Just please stop. Who got flung? Zombie? Blade! Did you literally see the captions? Yes. Yes, stupid! Hey! This is not night. This is not right. It's Living Plush. Ooh, for you decide to swear. You can be mean, but we can't. No, don't use grown-up words. Okay, fine. Ew! Not even words that aren't swear words. You just said stupid. Stupid counts, but not the others. Ooh, there's another rat. There's a bad word that means chicken. You're chicken, you're... No. Let's just have a good night. You know, I'm going over here. I can't stand you. You know what? Me too. Ouch. Ha, you missed. You flew over the couch.
You told us to come to the mall.
Yeah, we thought about what you said before. You were
You're a cat.
I hate cats! Poodle, you're not in this video. Get out of here.
Fine.
I like your skin. It fits you like a glove. You must work out.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Wait, for what?
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 The what before the what?
Yeah, it should put the triggered sign right on the...
Wow.
That means mad.
My parents
No.
On the cheek, from the salmon, comes with a dinner.
I forfeit my prize to him.
Come on, you.
So, where
no one can read it if you're that far. Be quiet. I'm moving! Hello! I hate skeletons. What? I'm going, ouch. My slime! It's mine anyway! It's not your diary slime. No! You're stupid. That's rude, too! You're stupid! Give me my slime. It's my slime. I'm gonna rest it. Ew, it looks like vomit. It looks like dog poop that's green. Wait, what's it? It's a UFO. No? Get out of here. I'm doggo in hat form. You're not doggo. Oh, yes, yes, again! Again, yes, yes! That show! You know what? You want to try me? I can't unpack this. Let's see what it feels like you possess. Oh, I'm going to go now. Boy, dog. Wow. Let's just have a normal night. Diarrhea slime! Quit calling my slime diarrhea slime, please. Let me get some Valentine candy. We had a Valentine's Day party. Ooh. Okay. What is this sniffing? Aww, this is a container of slime was in. Someone made some Valentine's themselves and they said it took them 3 days. Wow. Let's look at Snippy. A moment of silence with Snippy. What's that? It's a candy heart. What color is it? It's brown. Ew, poopy! It's poopy color. It's poopy color. Stop acting like 2-year-olds. Let me eat. What did I step on? Ew, I stepped on vomit. No, it's just my slime. Oh! That's stupid. You stepped on my slime.
I hear Ian. I hear you, Ian.
not to be.
They are. Thy insurance has
asked. At least you're going to provide a
good num, num.
When Pokemon join forces, their potential is multiplied. In Pokemon trading card games, Sun and Moon team up in stores now. Each pack of 10 cards.
It's good.
Right back. Let's go find your friends.
I thought your favorite food was cake. I like chocolate too. You sound like Mario, like a disordered Mario, like woohoo! It's a me, a Mario. That's good. Hello. Let me get some Valentine candy. You sure, right, zombie? Yeah, I don't care. They're for everyone. What do I like? Yummy. You just screeched like a gas. There's some flaming hot Cheetos. I love spice. Yeah, because you TNT. TNT spice. Woo! Spicy life. Spicy life. Blah, blah, blah. Never quite. I won't know. Good thing I had some water. Melody? It's a me, a Mario. We already did it to me, Mario. Spice. My favorite song. What the? Are you singing? Yeah. Creepy, you can sing. Yeah. Do it. Solo! Your turn, zombie. Can you whistle? Yeah. Great! Give me your slime. No.
I'm so glad they included
it. Why'd I even leave it there? Skelly? I'm gonna get something real quick. Valentine candy. Yes! You ate all the... Skittles! I'm gonna share the Skittles with everyone. Oh, I thought I was gonna say the SHIT word. Who cares? It's a kids' comedy show. Kids don't say the S word. S word! I'm gonna say it right in front of you. No.
In this world, there are
shepherds and there are. I'm gonna be right back. Oh, I'm gonna cut up in this thing! Woohoo! I want to show anyone the table because it's pretty weird. Woohoo! Get the scissors and go, skeleton! Dude!
Today's challenge is a good old
Look at this very nice, beautiful thing. Let's hear some arguing. I hate you. You're a weirdo. You're weird. I don't like you. You're so crazy. I hate you. Quit hating on each other. I hate you. Why don't you demonstrate, Chef? Listen. Oh, man.
Not on me, dude.
Now, how do we win this game?
You've got three options. One, don't get discovered in your hiding place.
Skittles.
Lindsay, can you do any better than hiding under your covers?
Love you. This isn't even my bunk.
Oh, Chef Hatchet.
Dude, did you hear that? You're insane. There's a hangman game on the wall. There is a hangman game on the wall on the TV. Hangman, yeah, it's a person hanging off a chain. Just barely see it. Girls! I love it. Quit acting so immature. Ooh, a girl fight. So like, oh, you better get out of here.
Girls
are better than boys. I'm a boy and I admit.
Looks like a lot of likes.
How many likes did I get?
I'm hungry for chocolate.
Get your chocolate, villagey! Yummy! It's way better than carrots. Oh, why did I just walk straight into the kitchen? Wow, I'm so dumb. Yeah, because you're a villager. Oh, I thought I got M&M's in one of them. Villager, you get it. I thought they were M&M's. I wonder why people gave you stuff. You're a weirdo. Hey, you're a villager. Villagers aren't smart. We have big heads, so we have big brains. Big brains doesn't mean smarter. Just because you have a big brain doesn't mean you're smart. Let's hear some more arguments with Villagey. That's his name, by the way. Villagey versus zombie. I like to go out and scare some villagers with my friend. One time I scared a villager and she dropped a cake. Ooh, like you're the most popular. Ha ha. I have a creep as a friend, a skeleton as a friend, and a slime as a friend. You're weird. I'm eating Skittles. Okay. This boy needs something else. I don't know what. But you're weird. Stop hurting Villagey's feelings. We ain't gonna do that, Enderman. I don't know. Oh. Stop bullying. Who cares about you, Snow Golem? Say that one more time. I dare you. In fact, I double dog dare you.
Projects in your area. Then you can get matched with top-rated pros and read their reviews all for free. Start your next home project knowing what you should pay. Go to homeadvisor.com or download the free.
This is almost as long as the movie. End it. Bye.